cut a bagel. Always use a serrated edge or a knife. Hold the bagel flat on a stable surface and cut through the bagel. Here's one I did earlier. If you do it properly, you'll have no cuts or finger stains. You cut through the bagel with pressure on top. Clear and flat surface. At the end, do that and always keep your fingers away from the edge. I didn't touch that spot. I didn't want my bagel.